Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Victory Ball. My name is Anna Martucci. I'm a member and captain of the Northern Illinois Gymnastics team. It is an honor and privilege to have the opportunity to speak to you all and represent the NIU student athletes at this event. I would like to take a moment to tell you all about my experience with this university. My journey here at NIU has been nothing short of incredible. I committed here after extensively searching the country for coaches that I felt I could not only trust, but that I presumed could aid in building me into the athlete and person that I wanted to become. I moved to DeKalb 2 years after that commitment, and shortly after being there, those same coaches earned my trust to the point where they were like parent figures, and my fellow teammates had become like sisters. Within that same year, tragedy struck my family at home. My sister, Nina, had undergone a severe injury resulting in the loss of her scholarship at another school. With concern that her potential would be hindered by this choice her school made on her behalf, I reached out to my coaches to talk about the options for her here at Northern. Months later, Nina was blessed with the opportunity to continue her career alongside some of the most motivated and inspirational people either her or I had ever encountered in the sport. My family away from home is now supplemented by my real family as she joins my side here at NIU and we take on life as a student athlete together, just as we have taken on every other endeavor throughout our lives. Every day, our focus in the gym and classroom is on how to enrich NIU gymnastics and benefit the program. Nina's spirit and energy light up practices, which makes the team's work reciprocating our coaches' expectations much easier. I have the utmost gratitude that she can be so positively affected by the same program as me. NIU has done so well providing Nina and I with a foundation on how to learn how to hone in on our talents, uplift our peers, and share our passions to achieve goals that has resulted in all sorts of successes. These successes include my greatest athletic and academic accomplishments by far, all leading to ultimately earning the title of MAC Specialist of the Year this past season. Our team has broken 4 school records since I have been here, recently scored our all-time high at MAC Championships, and in addition, our team GPA was high enough to land us 9th place in the nation last season. All of this has been made possible from not only the work my coaches and I have put in the gym, but from the generous contributions the athletic department has received from donors and their families. Contributions to the athletic department have made stories and successes like Nina and mine possible. Beyond that, those same contributions have ensured that each student athlete will have the tools so that they can have the best experience possible during their four years at NIU. The next generation of student athletes deserve the very best as they take on the goal of bringing all of our sports to the next level. From the inside, we will support these young men and women and encourage them to grow as people and athletes. However, your donations will enhance those efforts and fund that growth. I encourage those who are able to donate to be a part of our process in building NIU, building young athletes, and fulfilling the dreams of the next generation of Huskies. Representing this program is the thing in life that has brought me the most pride, and I'm excited to have the chance to share that pride with you all. I plan to give back to this program as much as I can in my final year and beyond, and inspire all of the incoming Huskies I will encounter. I hope that those around me share that same enthusiasm toward enhancing this university that we all know and respect. If you care to donate to a program that treats student athletes as family and looks out for their well-being day to day, then you care to donate to NIU Athletics. On behalf of the NIU student athletes, I thank you all for your time and dedication to this program.